This TI DLP Labs video offers a short introduction to laser marking and shows the advantages provided by DLP technology. In laser marking systems, a light beam interacts with a film surface that is thermally sensitive or photosensitive to create a specific pattern on its surface. Some examples where laser marking is used include printed circuit boards, also known as PCBs, plastic bottles, medical devices, and cardboard boxes. Typical marks include 2D matrices or QR codes, logos, sequential batch data, and lot numbers or date codes. The term laser marking also includes methods for ablating thin layers of material, such as for engraving images into plastics. While printing codes and symbols has been around a long time, the need for late-stage marking and traceable information is growing. In the medical and aerospace industries, for example, regulations require the inclusion of printed information on every part. Digital marking solutions are flexible enough to send unique pattern or image information to each object late in the manufacturing process. Manufacturers can easily incorporate dynamic information and simplify print logistics for mass production through digital programming. Industrial applications such as lithography, 3D scanning, 3D printing, and medical systems have long relied on DLP technology for advanced imaging and exposure capabilities. With the DLP650LNIR Digital Micromirror Device, or DMD, laser marking systems can now use high-power near-infrared lasers and also benefit from DLP technology advantages. The DLP650LNIR chip supports up to 160 watts of optical power in the 950 to 1150 nanometer spectrum and optical power densities up to 500 watts per centimeter squared. Its digital controller, the DLPC410, enables high-speed pattern rates up to 12.5 kHz, switching more than 1 million pixels to create dynamic, detailed grayscale images while maintaining production throughput. Since the switching speed of the micromirrors on the DMD is measured in microseconds, print speeds can often meet production line cycle time requirements, even as label design complexity increases. Using this chip, it is possible to choose the final product decoration or box labeling for each item late in the manufacturing process. DLP technology uses dynamic 2D NIR light patterns to thermally activate a substrate, imprinting an entire area in one shot rather than point by point. The digital controller for the DLP650LNIR allows power to be turned on and off at the pixel level, enabling preheating of the print surface and variable exposure control. By delivering varying amounts of light over a very short period of time, grayscale patterns can be imaged on photosensitive or thermally sensitive film. Thus, late-stage product labeling with DLP technology can address critical product information such as QR codes as well as intricate logos and graphics. In addition, the digital nature of the DLP chipset also means that the optical system design requires fewer mechanical parts and therefore less calibration maintenance. Printing 2D areas using the more than 1 million pixels results in fine print details, even for complex graphics, and can create more consistent outcomes than competing technologies. To get started with DLP technology suitable for laser marking and coding, click the links below the video and explore products, technical documents, and design guides on TI.com. In summary, DLP chipsets, such as the DLP650LNIR, are well suited for laser marking systems printing complex grayscale designs or elaborate tracking numbers determined in real time on production lines. You can learn more by going to ti.com/DLP. Thanks for watching.